Welcome to lesson 48, Spanish language grammar. Por o para. For or for. For, por. By, mean of. I talk by telephone with my friends. Hablo por teléfono con mis amigos. Through, along. We walk through the park. Paseamos por el parque. During, in, time of day. Pedro works in the afternoon every day. Pedro trabaja por la tarde todos los días. Because of, due to. Victor is worried because of the test. Victor está preocupado por el examen. For, in exchange for. I gave him $10 for the ticket. Le di $10 por el boleto. For the sake of, on behalf of. My grandfather worked a lot for the family. Mi abuela trabaja mucho por la familia. For duration. We went on vacation for 2 weeks. Fuimos de vacaciones por 2 semanas. Por, in fixed expression. Por Dios, por ejemplo, por eso, por favor, por fin, por lo general, por lo menos, por la primera, última vez, por si ocaso, por supuesto, por todas partes. Para, in order to, plus infinitive. For, destined for, to be given to. By, deadline, specified future time. Toward, in the direction of. To be used to for, as compared with others, in relation to others. In the employ of. When I walk to the university, I always go through the hospital. Cuando camino a la universidad, siempre paso por o para el hospital. I study in the morning because I do have classes until 1 p.m. Yo estudio para la mañana porque no tengo clases hasta la 1 p.m. I go to the store to buy new clothes. Voy a la tienda para comprar ropa nueva. Yesterday, I went to the new museum for the first time. Ayer fui al nuevo museo para primera vez. Thank you for inviting us to the party. Gracias para invitarnos a la fiesta. Thank you for watching. See you on next tutorial.